I'm off topic. Regarding
Melo.
Yeah, Melo.
Yeah.
Melo on whose show is this?
On the $1 million worth of game.
Yeah.
What's his name?
Oh, Gilly.
Gilly.
Gilly the kid. Gilly the kid. Is that Gilly?
Yeah.
Turn the volume up.
What's the volume up? What's going on? What's going on? Yeah.
The Lakers? Yeah. Did he put that call on?
Sorry for the top.
Brian, did he call you?
Brian.
For Brian.
The Lakers? Yeah. Did he put that call on?
He did.
Let's
do it.
He did.
Let's go.
So
let's get it.
So it was, you know, it was a real call though. It wasn't like no bullshit. It was a real call. I wasn't expecting it from him. I mean, we talked about it years before about getting with each other, but I heard it. And that's my brother. I knew him since we was 15, 16 years. I heard it. Yo, like, I need you. Say less. You ain't got to say nothing. I already know what time it is when you hit me. Now, right. You ain't, the GM ain't hit me.
Right.
You the champ, nigga. Like, right. He hit me. He was like, yo, champ, like, And you felt that. I felt it. I felt like the time is now, right now.
Time is now. 18 on the way.
From aura, different energy around me.
Yeah. Yeah. Thanks for watching Mac and Jay Sports Champs.
Mac and Jay Sports Champs. Hey.
Wow.
I didn't even peep the visual of that. When I peep that and hear that, that makes me.
Damn, time is now.
Different.
Damn. Melo finna come out and ball. I think Melo gonna start.
I wouldn't do that.
I start Melo.
Too old. Let's don't do that.
I start Melo.
No need.
Huh?
No need to do that.
Who you gonna start before him?
The best thing to do is let LeBron go to the bench and then the offense still be able to flow. Have scorers get money. Go.
No, because I want Melo out there with buckets.
Not that sometimes too. Yeah. Bring him in, be the first sub off the bench. Bring Melo in. Boom. Play with LeBron for 5 minutes. And then LeBron going out. Like, yeah. Okay. You'll get some minutes on there.
But look, I don't want to digress onto that because that's not what we're talking about. But I could agree with that too. So LeBron the GM. How you feel? Because people trying to make a, all know that.
Well, it's obvious.
Yeah, we all know that.
As he should be.
Yeah, he should be.
Smart.
Especially with basketball.
And all them. And basketball's
completely basketball different. Is not football.
Basketball's not football.
It's different.
He's so, the Lakers.
Yeah, it's the Lakers.
Genie Bus.
We a great organization. We know how to
story
include our
smart organization.
Players.
Woman owner. Biggest brand.
Yeah, we just signed the $100 million deal.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Lakers is
forever. Yeah, Lakers. Genie Bus, you invited.
Yeah. Oh,
yeah.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah.
We just tell us what to do and
yeah,
how to be and where to be and whatever to do.
Yeah.
Jesus.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Genie, please.
Yes. Please.
Yes.
But yeah, we all know that.
Mm-hmm.
You know.
Mm-hmm.
So, you know, it is what it is.
That's gonna be a big look for y'all. They're not gonna win the championship this year, but
we're gonna bet a bet on that right now.
You know, we're gonna have multiple bottles bet on that as the season things go on. Because we know y'all not finna win.
We can bet a bottle on that right now.
That's a bet. I mean, of course.
Yeah. Bet a bottle on
y'all
that. We win the championship for sure.
Bet y'all don't win a championship.
Bet a championship. The Lakers win 2022.
Whoa. 2022?
Yeah. We're in 21 now, right?
October is when the season starts. November.
Yeah. Okay. So then it's January, the new year, and then we win 22. It's
2021 season.
But it's the 2022 season.
Championship.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
I don't know. Y'all don't win it.
Man.